Welcome to my channel, Perpetuating Motherhood. Today I'm going to share a COSTCO haul with you guys. We just got back from COSTCO. Today is July the 26th, I believe. We spent $700 on the shopping trip. However, I did get some items that are like in the next month's coupon book. And I did ask just to confirm, but they said that because I shopped and bought some of the stuff that is going on sale, they said that I do have 30 days to get like a price match for the items that are going to go on sale. So I did shop some of those items that are going to be going on sale, I believe August 2nd, and for the month of August. So anyhow, I'm gonna share with you what I got that was on sale and some things that I picked up, grocery items and toiletry items. And so anyhow, I hope you enjoy this haul, and if you do, give it a thumbs up and let's get into it. So I'm gonna go ahead and start over here on the meat. We got some boneless, skinless chicken thighs here. This like six pack. We will be making like chicken bowls and chicken tacos with that. I got some of this beef stew meat for grounding myself. Like I've shared in other videos, I ground my own beef in our food processor. So, and then I got some of this steak round top. And yeah, so I think some of our milk spilled or something happened. So that's what that is. We got some more toilet paper. I picked up two of these boxes of the orange chicken for like quick dinners. I think this was about $13 a box. Some more of these like chicken fillets. These are perfect for like an easy lunch and or like dinner, like a quick dinner. Some more sea salt, only $2.99, so that's a great buy. This is $4.99 for the whipped cream. And I believe I've had the COSTCO one before, and it's pretty good, the Kirkland brand. So for $4.99, you can't beat that price. I got some canned green beans. I think I will be using this for my daughter. She's starting to eat table food, like pureed. So I will be using that and for dinner. These mini tacos, about $11.99, I believe. These are really good for a quick lunch. These Cheez-Its, the 45 pouches, were on sale. I think they were about $10 to $12, I think, for the entire box. These are going to be going on sale, I think, a few dollars off, $3 to $5 off. So these were $14.99, but they will be cheaper once they go on sale. These, I wish, were on sale, but we've never tried these, so these looked good, but they were about $14 or $15.99. So they only have 1 gram of sugar. But I believe about, let's see, they have 8 grams of protein per stick. So it's pepperoni. And the some more flour tortillas. The bacon was $9.99. So that's a great price for this. I think it's a 3 pounds total. We got some of these like beef franks. I'll be making like chili beans and we'll have chili dogs. I also grabbed the buns right over here for the hot dogs. And some like butter bread here. Some of this romaine lettuce we haven't tried in a while. Some Cholula sauce. This was $9.99 for both bottles. This will be going on sale as well. I think I saw in the ad it was like $5 off, so that's really good. And then we can always freeze some of that as well. Some more of the Epsom salt. We've been sick here at home. So like we use this to soak in the bath. I do also like to add this to my children's bath occasionally, just to kind of give them an evening bath and to relax. Three of these cartons of half and half and four heavy creams. There's some more over there. Some more butter. We were starting to run low on butter. We opened some of these things. So the blueberries and strawberries, we got those. The cherries, I kind of wish I would have grabbed two of these. We've been eating lots of cherries here at home. These are hand-picked, and these were $2.99, I think, if not, maybe $3.99. They're really delicious. I already had a few. Some more non-bread, we love this. Some cheddar jack cheese. We got the variety pack of cheeses this time. The sliced cheese, one block of sharp cheddar. The Cinnamon Toast Crunch will be going on sale as well. I think this will be $3 off. This ancient grain cereal we went ahead and picked up two. This was on sale for like $6.59, I believe, each bag. So I went ahead and grabbed two of those. The hand soap collection, I haven't tried this, but this was $12.99. So it was roughly about $3 a bottle here. And some of these do have coconut. And then these are also glass jars. So I thought the bottles were pretty and not a bad price for those. And let's see, I got this bag. It was $10.99 to sort of keep our groceries fresh and cooler, especially now that it's hotter. And so I can also use this for other occasions as well, like beach trips or whatever. And then this Tide is going to go on sale as well. So I think this is $26 in the store, but it's going to go on sale for like $5 off. Same thing with the Downy. It's going to be going on sale as well. And this was, I think, $13.50 in the store. Some rubbing alcohol. I think we're running low on that. We did get 3 gallons of milk. I'm not sure where the other one's at. It might be in the fridge. Some more dish soap. We're running low. And we got the palm olive. The Kirkland, the Kirkland brand was like drying out some of our hands. So we're gonna go back to the palm olive. We did get two of these boxes of orange chicken, like I mentioned. These RX bars were $12.99. I believe they're on sale because they're normally like, I think $18.99. So it's not a bad price for 14 bars. And I think this is pretty much all of the ingredients, like what they state here on the front. So I have tried RX bars. They're not like my favorite, but they are pretty minimal in the ingredients and they taste okay. So we got some of those and some of the Organ Kids protein drinks. My son, we were trying to get him to consume more protein. So we feel like this is kind of like a simple kind of fast way for him to just make sure he gets his protein intake every day by drinking at least one of these. I got some of the Chunk Light tuna cans. And these were on sale for $8.89. I think they were normally like $12. So it comes with the 20 bigger pouches and the fruit variety. My kids love that. So I also got some of these canned peas, again, for my daughter, who is now starting to eat like pureed foods. And so I will be using that for her and also for dinner. And some of these like baked beans, the bushes. I think these were like $10.99 or $10.59. My daughter really wanted those. So we also got some more potatoes, yellow potatoes. And then we got two of these coconut waters. It's a 12 count and the cartons are just under 12 ounces. So they're like perfect for like a single, somebody to just have like a single serve. But I was going to get the Body Armor, which is also going to be going on sale. But I figured this has like no added sugar and it's just 100%, I think, coconut juice. If I can see the, here's the ingredient list. Yeah, 100% juice. And it's really good. We had some on the way home. So I got two of those and then some of this chicken stock. And I believe that's everything that we picked up this shopping trip. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. And I will see you in the next one. Bye. Thanks for watching.